So they say today, let's get out of this parking deck, is National Chocolate Chip Day. So what better way to celebrate that than to go to my favorite cookie spot? So come on, we're going to go to Unsummon and get us our free cookie. And, you know, I'm going to get like two other cookies on top of that. But three's enough. Three's okay. So much for my diet. But my meal prepping has been going really great. And so this is just going to kind of like be like a treat to myself. So yeah, we're going to go to Unsummon and we're going to get our cookies.
Then spend every moment with you. Girl, you should know your soul. You are my lady. You're everything I need.
I should have just kept that recording. That was my sister, y'all. I pulled up on the side of her.
So say that you stay with me. And I love what I need to be.
Oh, it's my sister.
That voice is sweeter than the name of me the day before. Ooh, you're all I'm living for. Cause I love the way you move, girl.
Jeez. So we're here at Unsummon, y'all. And I'm sleepy. I know I look kind of sick, but I ain't do no eyelashes today. I didn't do no makeup. Y'all know black always just look. I wanna be there. But I did an online order, so I'm gonna go here and get it. That's good. Now, what flavor pack it was, I don't know. I'm gonna have to look when I get back to work. But Magnolia Soap and Bath Company. I need to go in there. Let's go in here, yeah, because I ain't never been in here, but they got 5 for $35 soaps and they got bubbles blowing. So I just wanna hear my one part of this song and then we're gonna go in this little store right here. Grab the wallet. I think this is the soap place my friend told me about, though. I'm pretty sure this is it. But why I didn't notice it was right here as much as I'm right here.
I want the night for me and you. So come here, baby. And let me do it to you.
The girl said,
don't be afraid. Cause I won't bite. I promise to give it to you just the way you like. And who can love you like me? Who can sex you like me? Who can lay your body down? Nobody, baby. And who can treat you like me? And who can give you what you need? And all night long, nobody, baby. And the band keeps playing on. Oh, on and on.
Okay, we finna get out though. Yeah, let's go check out this store, y'all.
All right, let's check for traffic. Okay, y'all, ain't nothing coming. So, yeah. The bubble machine has stopped. Oh, there it is. Let's just go in here and see what's going on. At the Magnolia Soup and Bath.
Hey, welcome in.
Hey, how are y'all?
Good, how you doing?
Good.
Have you ever shot this before?
No, I have not. Okay.
Yes, ma'am. We also have an entire 50% off section table right there for that window.
Oh, okay. Yeah. All right. Thank you. You said everything's plant-based?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. I don't want to touch this stuff, but I want to smell it. It's so pretty. They got body butter. Don't feel like nothing in them. These are so pretty. How much are they a piece? Okay. Let's see. Laundry wash. Bath bomb steamers. Okay, soaps are $8. Okay. Okay. Come clean. What's our best selling soap?
The Oatmeal Milk and Honey, the third one, right
there. Right here?
Yes, ma'am. That's our best seller.
Really?
Mm-hmm. It has real oats in it. So when I make it, I put real oats in it to mix it in for that exfoliation factor.
Because I got eczema.
Yeah, all of our products are
made. And he said they plant based, so I'm, yeah.
Yeah, yes, ma'am. So we put shea butter in all of our soaps.
Oh, shea butter in every last one of them?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, okay.
It's all super good for your skin. Our company was created because the founder, her daughter, has really bad eczema. So.
Oh, really?
So she created this to be able to.
Well, let me get one of these.
For her daughter.
I'm going to try this first and then I'll come back. I want to get this.
Yes, I am. Absolutely.
Okay. Y'all always do 5 for $35?
Yes, ma'am. It's okay.
That's all good. All freaking ways.
They fall very easily.
I can tell. It didn't even look like it was gonna fall.
Yeah, it never does. It's just because of how.
But because of how, yeah.
How it's made.
That one's gonna be a lot off. Okay. Oh. Let me turn my cord on. Yeah, I know how this go. I do. Okay. Okay. Oh, I could have did cash out.
Would you like a receipt?
Yes, please. All right, thank you.
Thank you. You have a great day.
You have a great day as well.
See you next time.
Yeah, see ya. Thank you. All right, cool beans. So, now let's go in Insomnia. It's literally right next door. Hey, babe. Oh, I don't carry cash. I'm sorry. I don't have change if I don't carry cash. I mean, I wouldn't have it. I'm sorry. I'll try to spend the block back here and bring some cash when I go put some on the card, okay? Okay.
You got safe?
No, I don't have that.
I'll
spend the block back. Like, when I get you some cash, I'll bring you back when I spend the block back.
Oh, you just want
to say? Yeah, I'll come back today. But you got to let me do what I'm doing so I can go get. And that boy be out here every day playing with him. Hey, boo. Good. I have an online order for Jasmine.
For
Jasmine? Yes. Okay,
babe.
Now, let's talk about the encounter with the guy. Okay. Your house are pretty.
Yes.
So, anywho, they're out here all the time. So, I don't want to hear nothing about the company. I'm going to go probably. I don't have some cash. Oh, I do have some cash. I just got a 50 and a 100. Let me see if I got some dollars. But for real, and they've been here all the time. So we waiting on the order. Let me check my wallet though. Let me see if I have some dollars or something for him. Because I just realized the other day somebody had to give me. Oh yeah, I got some fives too. Because I don't care cash. Let me see here. You're welcome. You got it in phone. Thank you. Y'all have a good one too. Thanks. Yeah, he got that money. All right, I gave you what I had. You have a good one, okay? I need to go in Golden Temple too, but I'm just gonna get from down here for real. Oh, come on, baby. Oh, they won't even wait on me. I'm like, yeah, you can't drive. Okay. We got the cookies and we got some impromptu soap. So, I mean, yeah. Let's put some hand sanitizer on our hand because I left my wife back at work. Make sure my cookie order right. So the soap that I got, guys, I just got one. I was gonna do the 5 for $35, but I don't want to jump in too fast, too quick. So I'm gonna try this one first. And this was the most popular one, and it was oatmeal, milk, and honey. They have like a lot of other ones that you saw, but this is it. She says there's shea butter in every piece of soap. Oh, it has a scripture at the bottom of the receipt. 1 Thessalonians 5:11. Therefore, encourage one another and build one another up, just as you are doing. So that is really, really cute. And she says like the owners, she makes them, but the owner's daughter has like real bad eczema. Oh, I touched the soap. Okay, more hand sanitizer. Where did I put it? Dang, where did I put it? It's right here. So, he got a little bitty, bitty baby. So, they were giving away, and I'm about to touch my hair, chocolate chunk, and then I added 2 snickerdoodles. So, yeah. And I really wasn't paying no attention when she was like making it, but I'm pretty sure it's right. I don't really have too many problems with insomnia. So, yeah. And they look really, really good. Let me show you guys. Yeah. So my chocolate chunk and my 2 snickerdoodles, and I'm satisfied. And so now I need to go to a tire shop because I mean, I got a nail in my tire. And I need to get that done. And I really could get it done after I get off work. I may just wait. Yeah. And we really can head back to work. But I think I'm going to go to Walgreens because I need to add some money on my card. And but then at the same time, I have to pick up some medicine from another Walgreens. But my evening this evening is like really, really busy, and tomorrow it is as well. So yeah. I may just go to Walgreens now and then later, because I gotta do something else, some other stuff too.
I don't know. But guys, thanks for rolling with me. We got our insomnia. They're hot. They're fresh. I'm probably about to eat a cookie now. And I'll talk to you guys later. You guys have a great day. It is hump day. It is Wednesday. What is the 15th? I don't know. But this has been the longest week ever. Just like last week was the longest week ever. And it felt like we had 3 Mondays in last week. And it feels like today is still a Monday. But it also feels like it's a Friday. But every time I think about that, I lose hope because it's not Friday. But it will be here soon enough. But remember, you guys are enough. And I love you guys so very much. And you guys have a great day. Bye. Let me get my oxygen. Okay. Y'all ate one of them cookies. I ate 1.5. But we're at Walgreens, so. Like I said, I'm gonna go put this cash on my on one of these cards. I don't know why my black shirts be looking like they are so filthy on this camera. Maybe just as clean, just lean, honey. I don't know. My man, I need you. I want you to have you, hold you, squeeze you. So I'm going out every weekend just to see my boo again. Y'all ever had a little crush and y'all know where he be at and you just go to the place because you know he gonna be there? Y'all ain't never had. Y'all ain't never. That's what this song's talking about. And that girl said she going out every weekend to see him. I'm telling you.
At night, I think of you. Yeah, I want. If you can, give me a call, boo. Let me get my all to you. I have for you. We'll go deeper if you can come correct with your game, boy. No, you can't be lame, boy. But if you can please me, then my love will come easy. I'll do. Freak me, boy. I'm thinking of you.
Hey.
I want.
It's not recording, y'all. When I hit the little thing.
If your love is strong, let me get my.
Oh, I had another 5 in here I could have gave him. But for real, I know I had said bye, but this bye for real, cause I gotta do this stuff and head back to the workplace. But again, I love you guys, mean it. You are enough, and I'll talk to y'all later. For real this time, bye.